Here, from across the ocean, comes the bridegroom, Count Haugwitz-Reventlow, hurrying to marry Princess Barbara at Reno. He admits nothing, not even on a bet. Directing the proceedings is A.A. Brown, Movietone Society editor. He gets no information, but he does get a bet.
Would you take a bet on not being married?
Sure.
They make a wager for $25. The debonair duke loses this, but wins the bride. And what's $25 besides such a bride? She's worth it, well worth it, wool worth it. Unlucky with bets, but lucky with bells. Wedding.